He's looking to cover. It went just behind square. Has it counted? It has. Steve Smith at second slip. It looked like coming. Pattinson had challenged that outside edge from Jason Roy, and he's gone now.
He gets an outside edge for four here, but I'd like to see another back pad on the offside as well.
Well, that's for a ball. It's out because the finger goes up. He's going to review it straight away.
Joel, can you change your decision to not out?
And that's extraordinary. We've seen it in the World Cup, where the stumps have been rattled, but the bail hasn't moved. Yeah, it does come off. That is extraordinary.
Up the legs with timing as well. Lovely shot. Timing, balance, and four.
Really nicely played. Forward press, cut it away for four. All close, very close, yeah. He's going to review it straight away.
Alim, we have an inside edge.
Put powerfully into the outside for four. Quality. And it's in the gap again, and it's gone for four.
Much better shape on this occasion. It's time to the offside, just lent on it really. And it should be four. Flipped away for four, and that will be 50 for the England captain.
Oh, got it!
Brilliant from Siddle. That wicket that Australia desperately needed, and this is a smart catch. Hit that well, because there is a man out there protecting that rare short ball.
Good shot.
Lovely from Bonnier.
I mean, if you want to have a go, Joe, have a drive. He did nicely.
Threaded through.
Moves into the 90s.
Decisive front foot drive. Big appeal. And he's given in.
That was plump.
Nick and. Oh, he's got him. What a catch.
Super catch. Talked about how threatening Pat Cummins was looking. He's found the edge of the very dangerous Joss Butler. Oh, it's fine. That'll be four. Roy Burns now moves to 98.
There
goes. This is a very special moment for Rory Burns.
An innings of real character. Struggled against Ireland. 100 now against Australia.
Catch!
Uppish. There are those two slips, really, but that would have flashed past them. That's another way of playing it. It's a very effective way.
It's the odd loose delivery, which Rory Burns is happy to capitalise on.
Driven beautifully. Trademark Stokes hits through the line, hits it for four. Solid block on the leg side. An excellent day's Test cricket, an excellent day for England, and a day that Rory Burns will never forget. First Test 100, the first Ashes 100, bats the whole day unbeaten. Day two belongs to England.